beast has many weapons. This was one of them. A changeling. How did you know?
I found the seer's body in the quicksand.
He gave his life for us.
He was my only family.
We're your family now. Now we have no way to find the Black Fortress.
There is one who might help.
Who?
The Widow of the Web.
That creature helps no one. And none who go there return.
She has great powers.
To kill.
She may not kill me. For I know her name.
Her name is Death.
She had another name once. An ancient and powerful name.
We all risk our lives on this journey. My risk is no greater than yours.
I must try.
One of these days.
Where's Ergo?
He'll be back soon.
Certainly kill both. Alone, I may have a chance.
Each to his fate, Colwyn?
Yes. Yes, each to his fate. If I'm not back by morning, you will know mine.
We stay here.
Must
still say it was a foolish wish. We have no food, and the men are too tired to hunt.
Hey, Kagan.
Hello.
Doesn't one of your wives live in a village near here?
Lona. No, she moved down to the river.
How many wives does he have?
It's about 7 or 8 at the last count.
Well, he's a traveling man, you see.
He covers a lot of ground.
Merith. Yeah, she lives in a village at the edge of the giant trees.
Can she cook?
It's not her strongest point.
But here, I tell you.
Hey, just have her bring provisions, eh? Magnificence there reckons he can cook. We'll soon see.
Oh, yeah?
The girl, then?
Oh, a village was burned. She'd know where to go, so I took her in. Look at her, more time, and I'll throw her out.
Merith! Oh, my sweet. She doesn't hold a candle to you. She's not even pretty.
Yeah.
Now look, Petal. Faithful is my middle name.
You must eat something.
I'm not hungry.
Please, for me.
Thank you.
Chosen a paltry kingdom on an insignificant planet.
And love?
Love is fleeting. Power is eternal. Such is my power. It can be yours.
I don't want your power.
Do not let my form frighten you.
Lisa.
I could assume any form I wish. Any form you wish.
There's no love in that form.
And you think there's love in your boy, King?
I've held a man in my arms since my lover left. This is a lie!
I know how painful.